Yo, what is going on, guys? I'm in another Minecraft creation video. I built a replica of my house. It's not exactly the thing, and it's not exactly the same thing as my house. Over in this area, there's like not the water. There's like a big top secret place I'm not allowed to mention, or I could go to jail. And then back behind that is the James River. And that's not there either. Our neighbor does have a pool, but I'm not putting that in. And we do also have a roof that's going up, but again, I'm not going to build it. And some things I went a little overboard, like the space in the house. Like, some rooms are super large, some rooms are super small. So first up, we got the foyer, which is like a room where you just walk in and there's stairs. Over there we have a computer desk, but I'm not putting it in. And we have like this little oil heater. That's where we put our Christmas tree this year. And if we come in here, we got our living room. Now that's as close as I can get to a black chair. And of course they don't have any yellow chairs, like, because we got a yellow couch and a yellow chair. And we got this green chair. Over there we got our 50-inch flat screen, no biggie. And then up there, there's a picture of my dad holding our little sister above the fireplace. And we got two lamps. I used torches for lamps. And we got the fireplace. And this isn't really hair. It's all wood floors. So when we get into here, we have a yellow wall, of course. My chandelier isn't that close to the table. It's like up there, so we're allowed to eat, but like, then we got a neighbor. I mean, we got a window that views our neighbor's house, and then that just views our other neighbor's house. And then we come into the kitchen. We have black tile floors of sitting as close as I could get. We have a sink, and then we have a window viewing our other neighbor's house. And we just have like a brick thing going up. And we got the fridge. When you open it, it launches stuff out. Now, I never did got to finish this, I don't think now, if I recall. But in here's our bathroom. We got the toilet, we got the sink. We got the bathtub, we got the mirror, and we got the lamps. And then we got our grandma's room. If I can get in. Okay. There's a lot more stuff I didn't add though. But we got her room. And then again, this is the kitchen. And then this door right here, it leads to the basement. But I'm tired of the sand. And that door, it actually leads outside. But I dug too far into the ground. And that's where, like, the washer and stuff is. And then there's a lot I did not add in here. Let's get out of here. I'm trying to play with one hand and view with the other. So it's kind of hard. So yeah, that's the basement door. And these are like little posts that we have. And now to the voids upstairs. I gotta set this down so I can get upstairs. I'll be back. Okay. We made it upstairs. So, like, our hallway isn't really this small, but, like, again, I overboard on stuff. In here, we got my little sister's room. She has a chest where she puts all her toy animals and stuff, like stuffed animals. And then in here, we got her closet, her little TV. It's not that big. And then, yeah, we got her little closet and her single bed and the window. Let's make trip to my room now. Now, my room is super large, and I did not mean to make this. There's a window, those windows, and then that's supposed to be my TV, which is that. I did the best I could, and then we got my bunk beds, where I keep all my clothes, because my thing in the closet broke, and I'm not going to show my closet in this video. It would normally be, like, right there, and then we got, and this is my room, and up there, there's, like, this little board. And I stuck pictures of my cousins, because we moved, and really far away. We moved out of state. If you're wondering what those iron bars are, I will tell you in a minute. Over there is my mom's dresser, my mom's TV, the window, mom's bed, my mom's closet would be like right here. Those iron bars, are oil heaters. They're like heaters that run off of oil from a big truck. That's pretty much it. And you'll see that in here too. This is my brother's room. You see that creeper? That should be in my room. Because my brother does not play Minecraft. And that is obviously a Minecraft creeper. That should be in my room. But we got his king size, or queen size, I don't know what size. And we got his little lamp, ceiling fan. And then that's the window where we keep his air conditioning unit. But we took it out this winter. And then that's the one that views our neighbor's house. And that is pretty much it, besides this room. This is just another bathroom. We got the sink, the toilet, and the shower. That's pretty much it, guys. I got to sign off now. Peace out.